Hello, kids.
I'm coming out for a cup of tea with you. How are we all? You're all nosy. Don't take the camera. We've messed things up. Me. And the others are up on the thing, not coming down. Going on. A little while. We're all happy now. The rush is over. We've got a little tiny version of Suki over there. Too close. Can't get you in the camera. Oh, looks like I'm not having tea. I don't have time to drink it. Look at this lot. Cheery little faces. Hello, gang. My toe you're nibbling on. Hey buddy. Oh, you dropped it. Don't drop it. There you go, there's a bunch on there, you're safe now. Okay. You can sit there nice and safely. Uh-oh, kitties. Real happy. A lot of huffing and puffing going on, kids. You. Hello, you. Who's happy, Chumbo? I can see you there. Look at you. My feet. Who have we got? Oof, just push the door open then, won't you? Hey? Gosh. Be patient, I'm coming to you all. Here we go. All right. Okay, kids, I'm back. Hello, kiddos. Oh my gosh, hey you. My toes are not on the menu, I told you that. Where's the camera? Hey you. Hanging back. Are we all happy now? Hungry on a cold morning. There you go. Yeah, I'm going to have my shower now, kids, so. See you later. Funny one. A goose come. Our little friend. Hey, bud. Just coming out to see me. Hello. What are we all doing, kids? Three, we got this one, and we got the flying squirrels creeping about over there ever so quickly. Hello, buddy. There you go, ever so gentle. What's all that huffing for? Hey, what's all that huffing and puffing for? Where's Boo? You're not Boo. I don't think you are. You're not big enough to be Boo. Hey buddy, you had enough? You gonna take that? You're so gentle. What about these little scaredy cats over here? Just the squirrel. It's just that flying squirrel dashing backwards and forwards. Come, the other mob. Hello, you. Oh, we've got somebody else. Come. All the fussing and the huffing and the puffing, isn't it? Hey? There's these cheeky monsters here. Hello, you. Cheeky. If there's any more coming, they belong to you. They're your family. Hey, you, scamp. Hello. There you go, Mum. I don't know which Mum you are anymore. You've all changed shape. You've all got chunkier. Can't recognise you anymore. Presuming you might be soupy, because this is definitely scamp. Well, this is actually. You're scamp, aren't you? You got a lot of black feet. You've taken the flying squirrel spot, kiddo. He was happy going backwards and forwards there. What are you doing? Tide's out, kids. Gonna be a nice day. Storm coming tomorrow, or Friday. Well, tomorrow over Friday. We shall see. See if the tree stands up still. Still going now. Look at you in that basket. You're crazy. Deciding whether you want a sandwich or not. There you go. Hey, buddy. I saw that foot. I've got a little chirpy Sonny trying to get my attention to tell me to come back in. This door, only cleaned it yesterday. Look at the little paw prints all over it. Hey, little one. It's cold, isn't it? The leaves are dropping fast. Is that an eagle over there? Or just a seagull? Can't see. Camera. What's all the noise? Come on, kids.
Hello. You all run away. What are you all running away for? I know the fox has been about. He's not going to bother you. Look at you two. Sniffing.
Little baby.
You're a clever one.
I'm gonna have my cup of tea, kids. Eat slowly. That was rather quick.
Did you see the fox today? I saw him a minute ago when I was driving home. I didn't know he was as big as him.
You coming to get a sandwich? sunflowers. Oh, what we got there? Another one? There's too many over here all of a sudden. Well, we've got five of you, I think. One, two, three, four, five, yes. The flying squirrels are here as well. It was just me coughing, kids. Yep, I can see the flying squirrels over in the tree there. I think. Got the sunflower seed king here, or queen. Loves those seeds. Hey, Huff and Puff. Look at all the leaves on the deck. They've all blown down today. Fall has arrived. Quickly. It will blow away in a couple of days. We've got strong winds coming on Friday. Should sort them out. Somebody else coming? Yeah, I cleaned the pond again today. It's all nice and fresh. Getting full up with leaves every day. Have to keep cleaning it every day. Thank you. What are you doing? Big Mama's here. You better behave yourself. Hey, cheeky. What do you think to bite my toe for? It's you every day that does that, isn't it? Me? Oi, greedy. You, cheeky bales. Look, your mama, super soupy. She's here. Dipping her sandwich in the water as usual. Hey, Soups. You're the only one that does that.
Little friends, that looks like Boo. Is that Scamp? Boo and Scamp. Little. There you go. Hello. Hello, guys. You're all here. Come on, Boo. Robbed, Boo. There you go. Okay. What are you doing up there, kiddo? Can't let the cat escape. You hiding up there for safety, me? Hard to film you, you got me right next to the light. Hey, kids. Yes, Soupy. One for you. Where's the rest of them? You're in the best place, you up there. You're the smallest one. I've got to feed you up. You're tiny compared to these. You lost your mama, didn't you? What you're fussing about. Just want to cuddle. Is that all it is? Let's go and get us some cup of tea and some snacks, shall we? Come on then. There we've got a couple of little friends. Hey, buddy. There's four of you. What you running away for? You pinched the skunk sandwich, didn't you?
you cheeky. It's starting to rain. Well, that's no good. Hello. You're there in the dark. A sneaky one. Kiddo, look how chunky you are. You're a beauty. Getting ready for winter, huh? Hey, you. What are you doing? Hey? What's going on? You can't drink my tea, okay? You can't have a cup of tea. I know you want to. Me? It's not happening. No tea for you. It's Dad's tea. No, you craziness. Can I give you a brush? Some of these tangles when you get your head under the tap. Me? Hold still one. Me? Look at you. You like that, don't you? Mm-hmm. You like that? Get rid of them tangles. There we go. Boy. Okay guys, I'm here. Look at you. You cheeky face. Okay guys, we've got something different tonight. Okay. This is going to get me expelled from the Yorkshire Society. These are Yorkshire puddings filled with peanut butter. Hope you appreciate them. See you later, guys. Just you two? Three? You back on your little hut up there? Oh no. I've got to give you some up there so you're safe.